Hi, my name is Ellen and I make guitar tutorials right here on YouTube. And today I'm going to be showing you a daily exercise that I do with my in-person students that can drastically improve the speed and precision of your strumming so you can finally play through that song you've been working on forever. If this is the first time you're trying this, grab your guitar, mute your strings like this, and follow the up and down strumming arrows you see on screen. We'll start off pretty slow and then get faster every few minutes. Keep going until you find a tempo that feels most challenging to you, and then come back every day and keep practicing it until eventually you'll see it speed up over time. Once you make it all the way to the end of this video, I'll have an extra special challenge waiting for you. So with that being said, let's get started. great job, you made it to the end. Now that you've mastered this strumming rhythm, try going back to the beginning of the video, but this time add some chord transitions in there. Or to try your hand at some different strumming patterns, you can check out my entire Practice With Me strumming patterns playlist right here.